the water in which I have introduced some amount of, like 1, 2, 2 or 3 crystals of. What it is? KMnO4, which is called as potassium permanganate. What it is? It's got pink because there is a space in between the water molecule as well as KMnO4. So why? It is proved that there is a moment happening. Which type of a moment? The particles get moved from one to other. Why? Because there is a space in between particles. It is proved that there is a space in between particles of liquid. Why? Because the liquids having shape. Shape of a liquid is fixed out or not fixed. So why? It is moved. The particles getting moved continuously. There is a movement happen continuously. And their color get completely changed from transparent to pink. Now let's see the next one. Potassium. Sorry. There is a some drop of what? Potassium iodide. That is potassium iodide. And some amount of lead. Some amount of lead nitrate. You have got a bright yellow color, right? So it is formed lead nitrate. What it is?
Lead nitrate.
And its color is completely changed into bright yellow. And it is proved that it is a form of what? PPT. What it is?
Precipitate.
What it is? Precipitate. अगर इसको हम देखेंगे कि इसमें जब भी हम लोग पोटेशियम आयोडाइड मिलाते हैं और लेड नाइट्रेट मिलाते हैं तो इसका कलर कैसा आएगा? येलो कलर का, डार्क येलो कलर. देखिए आपको दिखाई दे रहा है, बहुत दूर से दिखाई दे रहा है. इट इज कलर ऑफ, इट इज कलर ऑफ विच ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट इज फॉर्म. कौन सा प्रोडक्ट बना? लेड नाइट्रेट. इसका लेड नाइट्रेट पोटेशियम आयोडाइड लिया हमने और क्या लिया है? तो किसका बनेगा? किसका बनेगा? पोटेशियम, पोटेशियम, पोटेशियम.
सो आई हैव टेकन सम अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर इन दिस बीकर. आई एम गोइंग टू डू एन एक्टिविटी विच शो द मूवमेंट ऑफ पार्टिकल. फर्स्ट आई हैव टेकन सम वाटर, देन आई एड some crystal of KMnO4 in this water. And now we will see that slowly the color of the water is changing, and this shows that the particles move from one place to another. Because it is a liquid, water is a liquid, and there is a very low space is present in it. That's why the particles move in it. So we kept this aside and it will slowly change into the dark color pink. Because it is a liquid, and that when we will add it to the crystals to it, the space between the particles will get filled.
Okay, the space having, the particles having space. Why? Because the particles get moved from one place to another place. Why this is the changes are completely color change from the transparent to transparent to pink. Why? Because due to having space in between the particles. Of the particles of what? Particles of water as well as particles of KMnO4. So we can see that there is a color get change from transparent to pink, and it is proved that there is a space in between particles of water and KMnO4. And yet after some time you will see there is a dark color like this. This one is completely changed. Our particles are completely moved and mixed to one and other. Now the next one here is beaker.
First we put some drops of potassium
iodide.
Iodide.
And potassium iodide when react with lead
nitrate.
Nitrate. With the other one. That's it. Lead nitrate. lead nitrate. Which type of a color you ask, sir?
Bright yellow.
Bright yellow color. That is a chemical reaction is taking place here. Here is a chemical reaction takes place. Why? Because lead nitrate and potassium iodide get interacted to one and other. Why? Because they are both color having showing different properties. But when get mixed with one another, this can be interchanged by movement of particles from one place to another place, due to which their color gets completely changed. And it is proved that particles have space in between them and they can move continuously. Explaining.